30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Testing, testing. Testing, testing. Well, 20 minutes of straight static. That was a fucking wash. I have absolutely no idea what the fuck is wrong with those headphones. No idea. For some strange reason, when I use them on Discord, just plugging in the one cord is enough to pick up my voice as well as output the sound, I think. That's how I've done it in the past. Like, that's the only thing I've input. It may have been picking up from something else. I don't know. But it had been the way I'd been using it, and I put it in today along with the audio splitters in and out. And I hear nothing but static coming off my mic, so. Back to the good old blue. Hold on. One little sip. Yeah, just disregard that very intensive first 20 minutes.
scanner room will allow you to survey the surrounding region for fragments and material resources like lithium or copper or titanium if you need help finding it. For whatever reason.
Very sassy of you, Friday. Yes, we know titanium is literally everywhere. Will you connect straight? Thank you. Party har har, Friday! One right here? No, of course not.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Of course not. We have to adhere to the structural integrities. Oh, I can put one on top? Well, you shouldn't have said, goddammit. Shut up. Bitch.
Oxygen.
There's gotta be some glass in this whole buggering place. No quartz, neither. Well, I will be buggered backwards. Fine, I'll just go about my mission. Find us some gold. There is a chelicera nearby. Is that all we got? A fragment of what? Robot out there, see what they can see.
Yeah. Seek fluid intake.
Guess who's got no glass and no gold? Check by myself. What the hell kind of nonsense is this? Which direction are you even facing? Which way is north on this map? Your light treatments. Yeah, I figured that was me. What the hell are you finding? Brother, be pretty. Okay, cool. Do you know what? Good for you. You're finding them all over the goddamn place. Can I get them to show up on my map? There, Nelly. Stay in your lane, I'll stay in all five of mine.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Cameras or shit. Cause I need some prawn suit. Oh damn! Look at you, just scanning all over the fucking place, PJ. Oh, well, fuck you too, then. Chips easy enough, but magnetite? I don't already have some on me. It's a wrap. goal. Search for me, baby. Collaborate outcroppings.
See fluid intake.
Oh, Jesus, I am fastly.
Vital signs stabilizing.
No, girl, why don't you just say something? Vastly malnourished. Kicking in. Station with me. Well, one of this was to not make unnecessary trips. Any collaborator, any at all. Right in front of us. You best not. I'm not playing this. I'm not playing this game with you. You too. I can see you. Y'all a hoist by your own petard. You motherfucker. Let me go.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen.
Let go. Bastard. So how much oxygen I have left. I'm looking for sustenance.
Oxygen.
Damn it. All right, I'm going. Chill out. Goodness. inventory again. Polyaniline. Old Nudgecore casting Nudgecore has it. Really come in handy because I don't have that anywhere. Oh, except here in this big ass lunk. Lovely. You're not going to sit here and tell me that you can't find rubies. That's what I thought. You're not going to sit here and tell me you can't find diamonds. I know they're down here.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Rubies are down here. Show me where. Take you back to the shop and bust you for scraps. I'm looking at a ruby. I'm looking dead center at a ruby.
Oxygen.
Oh, now you see it. God damn, the range on this is awful. Alright. We're sitting here drowning myself just to figure out if there's a place we can actually find them. Diamonds, I knew it. What the most worthless piece of shit. I need collaborate. I have a rat. About to start a riot. Thank you. Zobledom is indeed kicking in. And I will cut you.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Jesus. The nickel ore is.
Oxygen.
Alright, baby, alright. Goddamn. I ain't never mowed 5 feet away from the thing. Almost died twice. I'm gonna find just a couple more examples. Throw out what I need to. Water, food, it don't matter. Now that I know definitively that they down here. One more, baby. One more for the road. For the world. That might be good though. Once again, check out polyaniline, gold, hydrochloric acid, hydrochloric acid, salt deposits. Get down here, polyaniline and diamond and plastic ingots. I have everything on me. Dare say today was productive. Thank you. or not, baby. Just where the hell am I building these out? Hope they kept the day job.
Okay.
Seriously, what? How am I supposed to make this? Not with that, obviously. Two glass, goddammit. guess who ain't got enough quartz in this world? It's cold. Dark world. One of you is gonna have to go. I am afraid to say it might have to be you, Santa. Do you see anything in a 5-foot radius around us? Shut up. Y'all do love me. Pat you on the head. Just wondering what the hell that beeping was, because I rarely ever hear it. I smell it.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Appreciate you. First time you can come in handy.
Oxygen.
Determined to drown. Where is the habitat for humanity? Whoa, oh, big fella! You are one would say a few blocks over from your territory. You are not supposed to be here. What the fuck are you doing here? I have no quarrel with you, but I do have intense quarrel with him. This habitat turf, bitch. Some motherfucker is getting antsy. Of the new edition. I do not like the fact at all that he was slumming it over here in this territory. The Chelicerate does not belong over here. I'm right on the cusp, but that don't give him the right to meander and philander around my neighborhood. Stay on your side of the dividing line.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
We gonna be cool. I can't put a newt in there. I will cook this fish. Better yet. The fry is cooked. Fried newt. Freely. Alan, I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to build this. Got yourself any sage advice, Alan? I have everything now. Boy, sure is modified. Gold. Guess what I can't get enough of? Alas, check who has no titanium. Don't become part of a zoo exhibit, sea monkey.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Let's take a wrap.
Oxygen.
Oh. That's too far. Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can make it. Ah, son of a bitch. Obviously do not want to be facing the wall. Oh, maybe I do. Oh, cool. A little space there. Man, give me some saturation. Ah, Jesus. Interior, naturally, orange. Oh, might go pink. Might just. The name, The Ruthie. I ought to leave with caps lock. That bad boy in bright green as well. done with yours. Now I find that glamorous. Anyway, what were we doing? Trying to figure out how to bake Alan. Alright, check. Got my habitat installations, power of vehicles. I will no research alien data, geology. Yeah, no. Alien data, alien robot. Nope. Skeletal structure. Dense synthetic skeletal structure made from unknown alien components. It is estimated that the skeletal material would score 10 on the most test for hardness. Jesus Christ. Material hardness. It is highly resistant to shattering due to its incredibly strong impact strength. Great. How do I build the goddamn thing? Alan! Alan! I can make the damn thing now. Where do I make the damn thing now? Why are these all empty? I'll be able to make this tankers float directly to the top. We're going up for the ride. Just let it ride.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'll meet you up here. He's coming. Oh, there he is. For Alan. even know what to tell you, Alan. Don't rightly know what to tell you, my friend. Don't look like that body's getting made today. Yeah, checking out these artifacts might prove something, so... Light a bomb of... Damn, they're almost cured food. Put all the water in there. Shut up. Batteries. Water. All that good shit on me. I trust everything will still be in order by the time I get back. Message of glory.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
With yes. Lazy bum. We'll never see it coming. Too sweet. Found.
calorie intake recommended.
Just use basic fucks gonna roll around. Never know when I'll need you to be truly basic. This is indeed new. Your boy needs a bacon. I don't have a fabricator. Why? Why did I do that? Okay. I probably thought I wouldn't need it. Circumstances have changed. I believe I'll be going down very deep tunnel. That's pitiful. Delivery system. That's gonna get me killed.
Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Listen, every bit counts, I guess. I don't see your fire blanket.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Give me a sec, girl. halcyon days. Halcyon days.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I'll do what I can, Maybelline. Power cell. See, it was worth it. They just had them in spades down here, didn't they?
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
It's a full prawn suit, baby.
New technology acquired.
Okay. Breathe.
Oxygen.
Bad choice of words. You got this. Alright. I feel like I was running out of oxygen.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Now look who just came out. He's a good man. Just take this. It's perfectly fine. I will fucking kick you.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
A builder. You do it right. Oh, the fickle desires of the lungs.
Oxygen.
Yes, I know. Were that I weren't so porous.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Abject fear as to what the fuck's out there.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Shit, okay. Oxygen.
Seek fluid intake.
Shut up.
Acquired.
Dead lamp. Perfect. That will really come in handy in hindsight.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Was the obvious choice. Obvious addition. Of course, all these mugs will be down at the mining facility. Hell, you think you can give me one more hit? Just one more.
Oxygen.
Oh, dear Christ, you are a lifesaver. Quite literally.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Alright. I think we're good enough down here. We will be back. We will be back.
Oxygen.
Warning.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
My fucking heart in my throat that day. So one more up here, and then we should be home free. As long as the battery don't run out.
Calorie intake recommended.
Maybe there are worse things to worry about right now. All right. that was a damn good haul. I am proud of that, I tell you what. I tell you what. We can finally build this bridge! What a prawn at? What a prawn! She is a sexy! I got everything I need. Plastering, I just need enameled glass. I do not remember how to get. And a computer chip. I will be. Fuck. It would really, really, really help to have some fucking copper. Have titanium out the ass.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
God damn it.
Vital signs stabilizing.
That's what they do. Whoever it is, I will kill you. Be free. Racility, yes, sir. They are racist against buildings. It is better shut up. I'm trying to have me a moment of pleasant reflection. Get yelled at by some sea beasts. Ooh. I want you to add to the collection.
New creature discovered.
Like the punk he is. What he can do is fuck off. Got no teeth in his game, at least as far as I know. This game is very toothless. I don't see your fire blanket. heart and enamel glass. The hard part. First, gotta find quartz to make glass, and then I gotta find out how to make enamel glass. Please, Lord, be not unkind. Lead and diamond! Fucking hell. That's a tall order for what used to just be some teeth. Just go meandering around trying to find it. Can't believe that was that's a hell of a tall order. Cause it's not like diamond and lead are easier to find in this game. Lead might be slightly easier, but diamond sure as fuck isn't. The gall.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
The Steven Seagull. Day it is. For hell to rise. The Steven Seagull. Could you point it out for a brother? Ain't squat down here, Scotty. I can't see worth a damn because you won't let me use my flashlight. What in the fuck are you talking about?
Seek fluid intake. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Vital signs stabilizing.
It's a big ass egg.
oxygen.
Yes, yes, yes. Shit. Oh my god, damn it. No. Literally lost the two things I was looking for. Why are you in this? You are not supposed to be in this.
Spies are substantial thermal vent structures, hospitable to coral formation.
I will keep that in mind. Exactly what I was thinking. Wonders how the fuck I made it out here. Talking about them and my turf. To be found, yeah.
I can't believe it. Like literally the only things I went out for.
I happened to find each of them by chance. I found a Galena outcropping by chance. And just by chance of a fucking pizza quart was just drifting out amongst the waves. I lost a lot more than that too.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Baby, there ain't naught here.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Definitely won't want to use. This better not be the same bullshit. He is saying it's right here. Color me unimpressed. Matter of fact, you can call me unimpressed and Garvey. Thank you.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
I really need you to fuck off. Make Penny proud. Come on. Thank you. Jesus. What's going on? What the hell? Alright. You unlucky fuck. God damn it, give me that. You. God! Damn it! Why do I have so much shit? I'm about to put this egg in there. Sorry to say, you will be powering my home today. You too, sir. Oh, you might have gotten away. I'll just take your brother. Big Nate! You fool, you just got a meal. You should count for two. Shut up. Or I'll put you in there. Play for now. Reclaimed water. It always comes in my inventory. Yeah.
Thank the gods. Queuing up now.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Maybe it's not that bad. Be
vital signs stabilizing.
Bingo. My keep is good for men. Beyond that, baby, we should be good. Guess I could start preparing for the upgrades right now. Oh, I need to see truck storage module. No. Docking module. Advanced wiring kit. Shouldn't be too hard. And 3 lead, which will be atrocious. Thank you. Thank you, gang. Oh, just look up how much it is. What it takes to make on here. Wiring kit and a computer chip. I am not using my computer chip. I don't have any gold to use anything else. Another thing lost in the water wars. Fucking shit. Storage module. Like, I can't not make it. How the fuck am I gonna carry that thing around? Go away. right here. It's right. I can see it. Break it. Family. You can't be serious.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Lane, I will stay in mine. Just need two more of these fucks.
Calorie intake recommended.
Fucking titanium.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
There's one more though. Just one more. Oh, fuck it. Some lassie. What are you seeing? Oh, come on now. There's two here. One of them gotta have lead in them. Jesus. a party bus for you.
Just want to add more quarters.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Shut up.
Alright. Walk back to the mining facility. Didn't think I'd be going back this early.
Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
Where's the Arctic paper? You're coming with me.
Or try some fancy foot moves.
Don't make me bring you along too, Mr. Disembodied Growl. Say I'm in the mood to give a damn.
Then, at long like this, I kid you not, this entire section, this entire, everything I just did was what was holding me back, and it was the one part I dreaded, just the going back and forth, firstly trying to figure out where to even find the shit for the goddamn prawn suit. Fuck off!
that lesson a second time.
See fluid intake.
Jesus Christ.
Tell a lie.
Seek calorie intake.
Alright, alright. Where'd you get those papers? Maybe it's not that big a deal.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Where'd you get those papers? Come here, little fella. Son of a bitch. Cook him. Cook him.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Things I do for love. I will do anything for love. I won't do that. I won't do that.
Uh-huh. Boy. The fuck? What was this doing out here all this time? Picked up all the severe Snape in the world. And a computer chip. Easy enough. Just need a cup of water. We is ready. Just to be sure. So ready. The docking module advanced wiring kit. Yes. Another blast steel. Here we go. Time to move, Claudius. Guess who has absolutely no space? None of these dudes out there. What a beautiful night for some mayhem.
Seek shelter.
Naturally. See behind me, you know that, right? Rear view camera would have helped. One more, baby, one more. And then we can call it quits. That's what I like to see. Package that up. Oh! God, he's dropping. God, this was a terrible, 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 terrible idea. Terrible. Oh no! The ground is coming up quick. And he is fast. Oh dear. Oh no, don't.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, you survived. Oh crap, I can't get in through the back anymore. Oh fuck. Pilot the docking module. What does that mean? Oh, okay, yes, I can. Just from the top. Here's our prize. Was this an endeavor? want to eject it. I want to get in. Better not fall. Ooh, look at my reflexes. Name will be Cassius. Booyah God. Alright. It's good to have you on the team, Cassius. Got some upgrades for you as soon as I can remember where the hell I left those. What did I do with those? Oh, now I don't have enough titanium. When I need it, titanium starts coming up all mum. Alright, chromosuit thermal reactor with polyaniline, two of them, oh joy. Kyanite, two, never gonna get to that, and wiring kit.
Prime suit depth module, enabled glass. Oh, fucking joy. Ruby, what does that mean? Times three. Oh, times three, but I have to. Okay. And synthetic fibers, of which I might have. I don't know. Prime suit jump jet. I don't need that. I already had one of those. Grappling arm. I definitely need that. Drill arm. I most certainly, positively need that. Torpedo arm, eh. 24 diamond. I have three, but I need those three. Titanium. Got four diamond left. Titanium in the trunk. That'll be made in no time, baby. Hell, I can even make it in the truck. I never find these hoes. No. One, two, three, four, five checks. Drill on. The rest of these, I don't even know that one. Grappling suit arm, I will need that. But I just am not in the mood to go looking for that shit today. Suit depths, I need that as well. I gotta find all of that downstairs. Well, maybe I actually have it. Who knows? Well, there's a crystalline sulfur. And a bit of nickel ore. Steel and enamel glass. God damn, they did bad by enamel glass. But so, no, fuck that. I had one. I had one. Yes, it's right fucking there. Sitting here about to make the goddamn thing again. I have it. That's not bad. I think I actually have some of those. Synthetic fibers. I have synthetic that, which is what, the depth module? Advanced wiring kit, circuit wiring kit, computer chip. Might have that as well. I think I can grab enough gold. Yep. Whether or not I have enough copper is a question. Wouldn't that just, boy. Oh, if so. Seen a river plant. Jesus Christ. Oh joy. Yep, that's why I installed her. It's at. Oh, we use them all. Oh, bugger me backwards. Whew, you know, I just noticed I hadn't saved the game in 5 ever. And this bitch does not autosave.
Vital signs stabilizing. Vital signs stabilizing.
singing ahead. Annoyingly. Big man, you are fully kitted out. That's everything I need. Let's breed. Oh, I hadn't thought this through. So let's go and pick up Cassius. This will not be difficult at all. Rest of you will be alright. Alright, one quick nip to the mining town, and then we're gonna call it quits for tonight. I say quick, but this shit could take five ever. So surprised it has. So surprised like it has so much fucking energy. After I blasted that thing. I feel like I blasted twice since I've been. Hey, if you want to repeat them last time, you just let me know. Thank you. forgot! That's more than I expected. Is you don't. The answer is you don't. That we here. That a digger arm? You can fit through. God damn it. Fine, I'll break it alone. Alright.
This artifact could provide useful information. Processing. I can visualize a location where we may find an important component for my body. The image is hazy, but I am sure it is correct. A stark surface landscape, dangerously cold. Curved spires stretch to the sky.
Technology acquired.
Ion power cell, will you don't fucking say? Speak of the devil, and he shall arrive in a thong.
Let's go, huh?
this is going to be a problem. Successful day, gentlemen. I call that a successful day, gents all.
What are the humans cope with the loss of memories?
Like forgetting someone's birthday? I don't know. It just happens.
We don't cope well.
When you die, some quantity of knowledge is lost forever to the next generation. Isn't that tragic?
Warning you, if you call humanity inefficient one more time, I will swim us both into the mouth of a leviathan.
Is that sarcasm? I am still having trouble differentiating.
How inefficient?
Efficiency aside, does the loss of knowledge not create complications?
Well, on a personal level, losing someone can be traumatic. But it's harder to process the idea of generational knowledge. Humans aren't networked, so we can't even be aware of what we're losing moment by moment. We try to learn from history. Maybe it's not ideal, but it's what we have.
What happens when you no longer have the memories of others to combine with your own?
You make your own memories and interpretations. You have to experience life as an autonomous being. Discover yourself.
That idea is foreign to me.
You die.
Yeah, that's sad, Alan, but don't worry, buddy. We'll get you there. I mean, being a last of one's kind has its perks, I'm sure. All right, we're going to call it quits for today. Chigga, chigga.